sexy and free. Like glitter's raining on me. You're like a shot of pure gold. I think I'm about to explode. I can taste the tension like a cloud of smoke in the air. Now I'm breathing like I'm running, cause you're taking me there. Don't you know? You spin me out of control.
Hello and greetings, Team Canada. This is Derek Rice, the new operations director for our Iloilo site. I hear you guys are having an anniversary coming up, so I wanted to wish you a very happy 5th anniversary. I've seen some of your photos and your videos, and it looks like you guys have not only worked hard together over the past 5 years, but you guys have played hard together. It looks like you've had some extremely fun moments, great times, and I look forward to being a part of that in the upcoming years. So again, happy 5th anniversary. I hope you have the best of times. I wish we could put together a celebration for you, but we'll see you soon. Looking forward to working with you and looking forward to being a part of all those new memories in the new times ahead. So again, happy 5th anniversary, Team Canada. Tagay!
Hello, everyone. So first of all, allow me to extend my heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you for setting yet another milestone in the journey of your professional lives. I look back to when we first started the team and have seen how all of you have managed to come a long way and thrive. You all have gone through trials and failures, learnings, and most especially growth over the years. And I want each and every one of you to know you and your contributions mean a lot to us, especially in the management of the GBSC. I am immensely proud to have all of you in the GBSC. And I once again, I'd like to say congratulations and wish you all the best. Stay safe, everyone.
Happy anniversary, GBSC team. Congratulations on 5 years with Crawford. This is Diane, halfway around the world in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. Thank you for all your hard work, dedication, and support. We are a great team, and I wish you and your team in the Philippines many more years of continued success. Thank you, and again, congratulations on 5 amazing years. Cheers.
Hi everyone in GBSC, it's Jordan Pushley from Canadian Processes, coming to you from Canada in the fall weather. Our leaves are changing. Hope everyone is having a great October, and it's amazing to think we're 5 years in. What a commitment to our Canadian team, and we appreciate having you guys as part of our operations, and to another 5 more years.
Hello everyone, greetings from Canada. I'm Jen Verley, and I just wanted to take a few seconds to say hello and happy Thanksgiving for our Canadian team over there in the GBSC. I hope you guys are staying safe and healthy and your families are doing well. Thank you so much for everything that each and every one of you do on a daily basis to support our Canadian organization and Crawford as a whole. I miss you guys. I wish that I could come and see you, but unfortunately, we have to stay over here and enjoy each other's company virtually. So again, congratulations on 5 years. Thank you again from the bottom of my heart, and stay safe, everyone.
I gotta find my way back to summer paradise.
Sinking as I'm lifting up above the clouds away from you, and I can't believe I'm leaving. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but someday I will find my way back to where your name is written in the sand.
Staying in my brain,
'cause I remember every sunset. I remember every word you said, and we were never gonna say goodbye.
Yeah.
Singing la da 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 da, tell me how to get back to back to summer paradise with you, and I'll be there in a heartbeat.
Quick time, girl.
My soul is broken, streets are frozen, I can't stop these feelings melting through, and I'd give away a 1,000 days, oh, just to have another one with you,
baby girl,
where real life can wait.
It can wait.
We're crashing like waves,
yeah.
We're playing in the sand.
Anytime that you need in a heartbeat, girl. Sex on the beach, just say the word. And-
day, I will find my way back to where your name is written in the sand.
Bring it back.